Where are you sending the COVID samples then?
Not sending it anywhere because we can't even collect samples. The embargo is stop collection. Just 3 days back, my lab was the most hot lab and extremely active, working 24 hours and churning out around 300 odd reports with a varying of turnaround time of around 50 to 60 minutes to 5 hours to around 8 hours and 16 hours. All batches used to come at different times depending. But the turnaround time claimed by us was 24 hours. And unfortunately, a spanner was put in it for some very strange reasons. We did not merit to be penalized to that extent. As long as I think you are not really very, very deviant, you do not actually activate an act on a hospital like Gangaram, who is actually meeting all requirements of testing and reporting. Not a single positive case was left unreported, even though we were not able to use the app because we were not given the password and the user ID, and we were chasing them for around 3 to 4 weeks to give us the password and the ID. If we are not given a user ID, we are not given a password, what will we do? We will not stop working. So we kept on uploading their data on email, by email, on WhatsApp to the DM central. All data is with them. They have written in their own show cause notice that you have been sending most dutifully all the records on daily basis. This is their statement, not my statement. So they were getting the data, only the means were different. The literature already had started emerging that you cannot operate even for a gallbladder, simple laparoscopic cholecystectomy, if the patient is a carrier or is in incubation, the mortality can be as high as 20 to 30%. Which surgeon will take a risk knowingly that if he does a laparoscopic cholecystectomy, for which usually we send patients same day home, drops dead when he reaches home? Which surgeon will take this risk? And then our own healthcare workers and their contacts, family contacts, or even the ones who are working, they are high risk. They are not symptomatic, but they could be spreaders.
So those who are already admitted here, those who need another test,
they are in waiting, many of them.
So they will not be tested unless you get the permission again?
Absolutely. Absolutely. We cannot even collect the sample. The main embargo is that stop collecting samples. You cannot collect the sample. So even if we could collect the sample and okay, not test here and give to another lab, we can't even do that because you can't collect the sample.